The Lion Guard, characters, in real life. Fuli. Fuli is a cheetah, one of Kion's friends and the fastest member of the Lion Guard. As well as its only female member, she is quite prideful in her running abilities and shows extreme delight for being able to outpace a pursuer of any species. Despite being friends with Kion, she is somewhat resentful of the lions for lording over the pride lands and was skeptical about Kion's roar of the elders. Despite these negative traits, she was willing to join the Lion Guard with her friends to defend the Circle of Life when Janja and his clan invaded the Pride Lands. Janja's clan is a small pack of male spotted hyenas that live in the Outlands. They are descendants of the hyenas from the original film. They are known to be they serve as the archenemies of the Lion Guard and serve as henchmen to Scar's spirit, Kion. Kion, a lion cub, who is Simba and Nala's second-born son, Mufasa's grandson, Kyari's younger brother, the prince of the Pride Lands, and the leader of the Lion Guard as well as its fiercest member. He serves as the main protagonist of the series. He often exclaims heavy kabiza. His battle cry for the Lion Guard is till the Pride Lands end. Lion Guard defend. Bunga. Bunga, a honey badger, who is the bravest member of the Lion Guard. He is Timon and Puma's adoptive nephew and Kion's best friend. Ono. Ono is a cattle egret, one of Kion's friends and the keenest of sight of the Lion Guard, as well as its only non-mammal member. He is one of the more easygoing members of the group, being friendly and group-oriented. He is used to spending time around other animals and is content to be part of the Lion Guard. Beshte. Beshte is a hippopotamus, one of Kion's friends and the strongest member of the Lion Guard. Being one of the most popular animals of the Pride Lands, Beshte is shown to be kind-hearted. Tifu. Tifu is a lioness cub, and a friend of Kyara's. She is shown to be kind and patient, as seen when she comforts an overreacting Zuri. Zuri is a lioness cub, and one of Kyara's friends. She appears to be vain about her appearance, as she constantly sharpens her claws on trees in order to keep them shiny. Unlike her friends, Zuri is delicate and timid. Mzingo. Mzingo is a vulture, who is Janja's majordomo of the Outlands. He is the leader of a flock of vultures that is allied with Janja's clan. Mzingo is a vulture, who is Janja's majordomo of the Outlands. He is the leader of a flock of vultures that is allied with Janja's clan. Rayairai's pack, a family pack of black-backed jackals that live in the Outlands. Jaisiri, a hyena living in the Outlands who is the leader of the clan and allies with Kion. Madoa, a hyena who is Jaisiri's sister and is part of her clan. Tunyu, a hyena cub and brother of Wema who is part of Jaisiri's clan. Mukyu is a young, sleek, and well-built Nile crocodile who leads the crocodile float then lives in the Pride Lands after defeating the previous leader Pua in battle. He is shown to be boastful and loves to bask in the attention of others. Unlike his predecessor, Mukyu initially has no respect for tradition or the Circle of Life, and certainly not for authority. Seeing both Pua and Kion as weak and cowardly, he appears to only respond to strength and power, as he was awestruck by the roar of the elders and gave in to Kion's second demand to leave Big Springs while trying to save face. In Season 2, Mukyu has decided to become a better leader for his float, reforming from his troublemaking ways. Janja, a cunning, arrogant and vicious hyena who is the leader of the clan. Cheesy is one of Janja's right-hand henchmen, an excitable hyena who is usually seen sticking his tongue out. He looks similar to Ed. Ushari. Ushari is definitely Egyptian cobra. What person regularly conflicted utilizing Bunga together with will get hold of troubled whenever any lion? Ushari is definitely Egyptian cobra. What person regularly conflicted utilizing Bunga together with will get hold of troubled whenever any lion guard was initially closer during the grow for scar tissue? Ushari at last should get sick and tired of any lion guard distressful. This peace of mind together with unintentionally realizes the fact that Kion talks to Mufasa's style. Utilizing this type of experience, she makes the decision to participate in factors utilizing Janja's group together with finishes being able to help him or her orchestrate any gatherings. The fact that allow them that will summon Scar's style to make sure that he will instruction him or her during beating any lion guard was initially closer. During the grow for scar tissue, Ushari at last should get sick and tired of any lion guard distressful. This peace of mind together with unintentionally realizes the fact that Kion talks to Mufasa's style. Utilizing this type of experience, she makes the decision to participate in factors utilizing Janja's group together with Finisha's being able to help him or her orchestrate any gatherings. The fact that allow them that will summon Scar's style to make sure that he will instruction him or her during beating any lion guard.